Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So I realized that I have not talked about natural products on this channel in a long time. And y'all know natural products are some of my favorite things to talk about. I've done so many like black owned natural products videos, so many hauls from Black and Green, which is an all natural women owned site. I'm actually gonna start a playlist so that all of those videos will be in one place for you guys. So it'll be in the cards and probably also in the description box. So if you guys wanna, you know, catch up and see any products that I've previously talked about, you guys can check out the playlist. But I just thought that in today's video I would just gather up a bunch of my favorite natural products, talk about them, why I love them, and just kind of share them with y'all. All right, so first let's talk about natural feminine care. I actually did a whole video on natural feminine care. I will link that video in the cards and down below if you have not checked it out. I talk about why it's really important to use natural products while on your period. I also talk about the switch from using, you know, regular to natural pads and things like that. So that video will give you a little bit more context and also a little bit more information. Also, I don't use tampons, I only use pads. I kind of go into more of an explanation in my feminine care video, so make sure you check that out if you want to. But obviously I had to mention the Honey Pot. These are my favorite natural branded pads. The Honey Pot just got a lot of mainstream attention not too long ago. I was so happy about that because this brand is so great. They offer so many things. They are like a scented with like herbs and things like that, so you are gonna feel a sensation, but they just work really good. They come in different sizes. Tried them all, love them all. They work really, really well. So these are some of my favorite natural branded pads. You can find the Honey Pot on their website. They also are sold on Black and Green, and they also are sold at Target. Those are the three places I know that they are sold for sure. Really love these Cora pads. So these are the Cora organic cotton pads. They're just really, really great. I also really love the packaging on these. So they come like this, so it doesn't have like the standard plastic packaging, which is really also great for the environment. These pads are just also really, really great. These pads do not have the herbs in them like the Honey Pot one does, but they still work really, really good. These are pretty much the only two brands I use on my period. And both of these brands also do tampons if you are interested. I just personally do not like tampons. So next I see this Sage and Ivy Replenish Underarm Scrub. I picked this up from Black and Green. Now, I will say I have not used this in a little while because life has been really crazy in these parks in my life recently, and I just really have honestly forgotten to use it. But as you can see, I have used quite a bit of this and I honestly love it. So basically this is an underarm scrub that is going to help to smooth even your skin tone and to deodorize. So it's a really great scrub if you are let's say you're switching over to like natural deodorants. This is a great scrub for you to do because it's going to help deodorize your underarm, and it's going to help, you know, get it ready for that transition period from like commercial deodorants to natural ones. So if you are trying to switch to a natural deodorant, I would recommend this. If you notice your underarms are darker, I would also recommend using this. So when I was using this product regularly, I did notice a difference. It does make your underarms super smooth. It really helps even out that skin tone. So this is a product you have to use 2 or 3 times a week, and you have to put this scrub on your underarms and exfoliate with it for 2 minutes. So you just want to make sure that you keep at it, you know, to obviously see the results. Okay, next thing I see in here is a hair product. This is the Eco Slay Applesauce Multi-Day Hold Edge Control. I actually did a whole video on this brand trying it for the first time. I literally just came across this brand randomly on someone's Instagram, and I really loved like everything on their website, so I ordered a bunch of stuff, did a video on it. You can check it out if you want to, but this is definitely one of the hero products that I've tried from this brand. Eco Slay is a black owned brand. Everything is all natural, obviously. I'm mentioning it in this video. But this edge control is very unique. As you can see, it's a very jelly-like texture. It reminds me of like flaxseed gel. I do love it. It works really well. But what I will say about this product is a little bit goes a super long way. So you don't want to like grab a bunch because your hair will be super white because of the consistency of it, the ingredients in it. You just want to make sure you use a little bit. A little bit goes a really long way, and I find that this really does help my edges stay in place. The hold on this is not super long lasting like a gel would be, like an Eco Styler gel, but it lasts long enough. It doesn't really, you know, get frizzy on your hair and things like that. So I love this. I picked this up from the EcoSlate website itself. I don't know if you can purchase this anywhere else. The next product I see is just witch hazel. I love witch hazel. You can use this for so many different things. And what this does is tones pores, removes imbalances oil, soothes and refresh, and it also helps to depuff. So witch hazel has just always been a staple in my skincare routine. It is very affordable. I just picked this up from like any drugstore. So if you have not tried witch hazel, which you probably have, I just wanted to mention it because as you can see, I love this stuff. I use it every single day on my skin, and I really love how my skin looks. It just helps get up the dirt and the oil and all of the debris that's left on your skin. Another skincare product we're going to talk about is this Derma E Radiant Glow Face Oil. This has jojoba, argan, and sea buckthorn oil in it. I love this so much. I use this so much. As you can see, this product does have like little gold flecks in it. Hopefully you can see. And so you want to make sure that you shake this product up really well before you use it. I just feel like it helps my skin look a little brighter. My skin tone looks a little bit more even, and it gives me a nice glow. They sell this on Ulta, I believe you could pick it up at like Whole Foods and probably like the Derma E website itself. My next product is this Herbal Salve, and this is by Urban Eden. Urban Eden is a black owned married couple owned store. This is also the company and the brand that I buy my natural soaps from. And this is basically like a natural version of a Vicks vapor rub. Every time I feel congested, I automatically just go to this, put this on all of the areas of congestion, like my chest, my neck, you know, my nose and everything like that. I would recommend getting something like this, especially if you have children. It's very safe for kids. Obviously it's all natural, and I feel like it works really, really great. Pick you up some Herbal Salve, have it in your house. You can use it whenever you're feeling a little bit congested. Next, let's talk about natural toothpaste, one of my favorite things right now. So I have two here to show you. One is by Native. So this is the Native Toothpaste Detoxifying Charcoal with Mint. As you can see, it says fluoride free. So this is just a natural toothpaste. If you've done your research, you know regular commercial toothpaste has fluoride in it. You can Google fluoride. It's really not good to consume. And so this is one of the ones that I'm trying. I like it so far. Definitely recommend switching over to a fluoride free toothpaste, and I just picked this up from Target. Another one that I'm trying currently is the Burt's Bees charcoal fluoride free toothpaste. This one is Zen peppermint. This is the one I'm using right now. I really like it, and the charcoal, as you can see, they're both charcoal. Charcoal really helps you, you know, get a whiter smile, whiter teeth. The Native one is about $9.99 at Target, and the Burt's Bees one is like $4.99 at Target. So just depending on your budget, you know, may depend on which one you want to pick up, but I really like the both of these. Moving right along, I want to talk about this Urban Eden Grapefruit and Peppermint Natural Deodorant. So I also did a video on natural deodorant, me switching over to natural deodorant. I also talked about some of the natural deodorants that I've tried. So if you are interested in more of an in-depth experience on my experience with natural deodorant, I'll link that video in the cards and down below. Now, I will say, just like a PSA for some of you guys, I have switched back to commercial brand deodorants when I go out. So I noticed that the natural deodorants, they would work for me, but I feel like once I like really like one and I use it for a longer extended amount of time, it stopped working for me. So I have to try something else. And the ones that I was trying just did not keep me fresh. So I did switch back to commercial brand deodorants when I go out, when I'm going somewhere. But if I'm just in the house all day, not doing too much, I use natural deodorants. And this is the one I'm using currently. It's not long lasting though, but it does work for a couple of hours. And that is the problem that I'm having right now with natural deodorants. So if you have one that you've tried that is long lasting, that you feel like you've used for a longer period of time and it has worked really well for you still, where you're not musty, leave some suggestions down below because I'm open to them. But I wanted to mention this because this does work for a good like 3-4 hours. You know, give it a try. It may work differently for your body and mix differently with your body chemistry and actually work really well for you. But for me, this is good enough for the house. Next thing I want to talk about is my favorite product ever. This is the Urban Serenite Headache Relief. I got this off Black and Green, and basically this is just a natural headache relief. So it is an oil, and it comes in like a roller ball type thing, and you just put it on your forehead, your temples, and the back of your neck, and it literally helps relieve headaches like this. Everybody who's tried tried this says that it works really good. So definitely try this out if you're someone who gets headaches a lot of migraines, or you just, you know, want to stop taking headache pills or just pills in general unnecessarily. Definitely try this out. Got it from Black and Green. Next thing I want to talk about is my sunscreen. This is Black Girl sunscreen. I picked this up once again from Black and Green, but I believe that they sell this at Target as well. I think I've seen this at Target. It has an SPF of 30 in it. It's all natural. It has jojoba and avocado oil in it. It is water resistant and it lasts 80 minutes. This is the best thing that has happened to me. Sunscreen was always very iffy for me, especially on my face, because I do have super sensitive skin. So I found that other sunscreen made me break out, or they was too strong for my face. This does not do any of that. It works really, really well. I feel like if you're looking for a new sunscreen to try, definitely check this out. All right, next let's talk about something that I've used up. This is the Movita Women's Multivitamin. If you've been watching any of like my natural hauls, you know that I said I would like talk to you guys when I finish using this and kind of give an update. So this is kind of like an update all in like one recommendation video. So I really enjoyed these multivitamins. I can't really say that I noticed a difference in anything other than my energy. I will say this, I read that it gives you a lot of energy, but this really gives you so much energy. I will say that's one of the main things I noticed, but other than that, I really didn't notice a difference in anything. I just felt better, felt healthier, just felt lighter. I got these off Black and Green as well. I would recommend these if you're looking for natural vitamins. This is an organic fruit, vegetable, and herb vitamin. All right, next I want to talk about my Urban Eden body oil. This is the vanilla and cedarwood scent. I'm not going to spend too much time on this because I feel like I've talked about this a lot. It's a bomb body oil. I love it. I love body oils. They make me feel super luxurious and just super like pampered. They work really good. It just makes your skin super soft. The scent is amazing and you look glowy. Next oil I want to talk about is a multi-purpose oil. You can use it on your hair and body, and I use it on both, and it's the Eco Slave Moonshine Hair and Body Oil. Love this oil. As you can see, use so much of it. I use it on my hair and my body. Right now I'm really, really using it a lot on my hair. It just makes my hair super shiny, super moisturized, and it locks the moisture in. So I love using this as like my final sealant step for my hair. So this is also another like hero product from the Eco Slave brand. All natural, the ingredients are listed right on here for you. So the next product is like wiping off. I can't really read it anymore, but it's a White Willow sleep mask. So this is what I use to get rid of my pimples. So it's like an overnight pimple cream. It's all natural. I got this from Black and Green, my favorite site, as you could tell. But literally it's just like this kind of consistency, and all I do is just tap my finger in, put it onto the pimple, kind of like rub it in, and I let it sit overnight. You wake up the next day, you wipe it off, and if your pimple is not gone, it is reduced. So I put it on this pimple last night. This pimple was really huge yesterday. I put it on last night and it has flattened so much. So this is a product that works really good. My sister also tried this and she loved the way it worked for her pimples as well. So I definitely recommend this if you are someone who gets random pimples like I do. You can also put this all over your face as well. I will not be doing that just because I feel like that would be a little bit too much for my skin. And then lastly, my favorite thing right now is my elderberry syrup. I got this from Soulfinity. I found this website at this person on Instagram. She makes so many natural things. It is black owned, and this is just the elderberry syrup, and this is really great for the immune system. It's great for like joint pains. It has a lot of vitamin A and C in it. It just does so many different things, has a lot of different benefits. You could Google them all yourself. Definitely recommend doing your own research on it before you pick it up. She makes so many different other products as well. So if you're looking for natural products, vitamins, she does like sea moss things. She's really great. Okay, just check it out. So that was my roundup of some of my current favorite natural products. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll try to link all of the websites down below if you guys want to check out any of these products for yourself. None of this is sponsored. This is just literally just me talking about stuff that I love that I bought with my own money. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace.